Oh, hello everybody, hello Verizon. My name is Max, I am son of Alali Flender, boss lady at Verizon Russia. Just want to say thank you everybody that's working out there these days, very difficult time. Thank you especially telecommunications peoples for keeping us connected, for keeping us sane. But nothing says thank you like a real Russian blin. So Russian blin, very versatile, breakfast, lunch, dinner, put whatever you want on it, not much thinking. In some circles it's even accepted as a legitimate tender. The exchange rate, as far as I know, still oscillates around $1 to one blin. So one thing that makes the blin so versatile is its very protected makeup. You have to understand this before we get into the cooking sequence. Real Russians blins don't use measurements. We use a subjective code only understood by babushkas, our babushkas. And lucky for you though, I am coming very close to achieving the correct ratios. So good luck. As I mentioned before, the value of the blin is very versatile. You can utilize it for many different purposes. For example, you could make ad hoc Monte Cristo sandwich. The density of the blin batter also allows you to sabotage cellular service on a need basis.
Please get started on that as soon as possible. With the banks, yeah, we're gonna take a step back and use our own capital to buy
the... Hello? Hello, yeah, sorry, you're breaking up.
Hello,
yeah, I think I'm losing you. I'm losing all cell service. However, this is not effective against the Starlink yet. Or you could improve your interior lighting. Alternatively, they're a replacement for N95 grade personal protective equipment mask. Or instead of Clorox wipes.